are out.
Right now, Full Care Medical Facility is investing $30 million in real estate for the Tatu City development. Now, the facility will be leveraging on solar technology for manufacturing of medical goods while catering for local market needs. The facility is expected to employ between 1,800 to 7,000 Kenyans between the first and subsequent phases. Right now, school is...